Kimberly with your NASA News. Today, I'm going to talk about Juno. Juno will launch on August 5th, 2011. Now, I will show you a little thing about what Juno will do. Hey, no way, I didn't even go yet! Okay. It will launch. 3, 2, 1. Juno will come to Jupiter. It will orbit Jupiter and measure the atmosphere. When it is done, it will crash into Jupiter. Next time you should be on Animalish Island. That is all I have to tell you today. See you next time on NASA News.